Hi YouTube, this is my Quincy monitor. He's in the enclosure now. Let me pan out a little bit so you can see it's a tall critter cage that I have modified for my monitor. I plan on building a 6 foot by 3 foot by 4 foot enclosure for him soon. But meanwhile, he can stay in this one and he's doing just fine. This is the humidifier or fogger. I don't know if it's a male or female. And there she goes, hiding. Well, that's it. See y'all later.